evade my questions, Deborah. I routed your people, burned this hive, yet you aid me.
We can't trust her, Excellency. Kotal-Khan did, and she betrayed him to Shinnok.
Kotal-Khan? How is it I'm dead, and he sits on my throne?
You tried merging Earthrealm into Outworld. The Elder Gods intervened, and Raiden killed you. That's when Melina became Khan.
After this one killed your daughter, Kotal claimed the throne.
You killed Melina? This is true. You will die!
Deborah is under my protection, Shao Kahn. As are you. I am Kronika.
The legends are true?
I am displeased with how history has unfolded.
So you broke time?
I stopped time. I enlist all those who disdain the current course of history. By merging past and present, we may draw upon allies from both eras.
How will fighting your battles benefit me?
I offer a greater empire in the new era, Shao Kahn. Raiden will not exist to thwart you.
You can wipe Raiden from history?
It is an immense task, requiring great power and effort. My hourglass requires protection while I work. Will your Outworld armies defend it?
They shall.
Holy shit.
I swear to God I'm losing it. Can't someone, anyone, explain to me what the hell is going on? Right? I've been in the future for a whole hour and I haven't seen one jetpack. Not one.
You fucker. Fuck you.
So it is true. I walked a darker path.
After Shinnok went down, you became a different person. Red lightning, black clothes, authoritarian attitude adjustment.
Yeah, about that. What happened to Dark You? Hmm? How come you're an only child and I got an evil twin?
As an immortal, I exist outside the normal laws of time. That could explain why I am affected differently.
Thanks.
Weird, isn't it? Not being in charge.
That's what's weird?
That, and having daughters our age.
Look at her. How do I have a kid? With him?
At least she's not an actress.
Come on, at least think about it. We each get points off the gross. Coming this summer, Johnny Cage and Johnny Cage. In time.
Are you fucking serious?
On what we do next?
For months, I've been receiving vague premonitions of the future, but none of them foretold this. I must confer with the Elder Gods. Liu Kang, Kung Lao, please assist the Special Forces while I am gone.
Yes, Lord Raiden.
Follow me. Commander?
Yes, Mom. I mean, General. I mean...
This is strange for me, too.
You have no idea.
What?
How do I say this? This morning, we were on a mission. And you gave your life to save it.
Son of a bitch. Seriously?
Yeah. And here you are. Young enough to be my sister.
Cass, you need to see this.
Aw.
Sat beats show a Netherrealm incursion at the Wuxi Academy.
Netherrealm? Taking out Shinnok's temple was supposed to stop them.
It's gotta be the time anomaly.
We must help our Shaolin masters.
Why would the Netherrealm want to bust up your alma mater, Liu Kang?
The dragon brought up. It's underneath the academy. Earthrealm's Jinsei energy bubbles up in its springs.
That's no good. We've seen firsthand what happens when the Netherrealm screws with Earthrealm's life force.
They will not reach the grotto. It is protected by powerful magic, the deadliest traps. I am sure our counterparts from your era are already dealing with them.
Um,
Kung Lao, Liu Kang, you might want to sit down.
I die in the Colosseum. You on a rooftop fighting Lord Raiden.
Our future, Liu Kang. It is insane.
Obsessing over it will not change it.
Neither will accepting our destiny as evil undead warlords.
I'm not. But we can't change a future we don't fully understand. Lord Raiden will guide us.
Can we trust him? It appears he got us both killed.
No, please, guys. You're literally my two favorite guys. Oh no. Their home has been attacked. They're too late. Fuck.
So many Shaolin. They died defending our sacred ground. The Netherrealm will pay.
That's a deadly trap, all right. Fuck. Okay.
The monks never taught me.
More likely you did not attend class. Watch for the pattern. And pick your moment.
He's gonna teleport, isn't he? Like an asshole. Oh. Okay. He could do that too.
Easy enough. What's next?
Everything. Poison gas, shooting spears, flame jets.
How about we avoid those?
Uh-oh.
I did not do that.
What the fuck?
I did.
You came from the past?
Scorpion. Of course you survived the time merger.
You will not stop Kronika from restoring my family and clan.
No, Kung Lao. He's my dude.
Can you stop the traps? I learned my lesson fighting you at Shang Tsung's tournament. This time, I am prepared.
Fight.
Woo!
One path is there.
No, you're not gonna use environmentals. Fuck you. I am so happy to be using Kung Lao. He was my first combatant I started to learn how to use in Mortal Kombat 9.
I can't stop the traps. The locks have been changed.
Well, shit. Now what? Oh shit. No! You literally make a reference of their old game and you're gonna kill him like this? Fuck you!
Why?
Okay.
Our plans require that you live.
Jade? What happened to you?
An untimely death. Like yours, due to Raiden's incompetence.
You cannot turn us against him. We know about our deaths. They were caused by our mistakes.
You have been deceived, Liu Kang. The truth is, Raiden murdered you.
Let's try Liu Kang.
Raiden killed you because you stood in his way.
You lie, Jade.
Jesus. Well, okay, hold on. Fireball, flying dragon kick. Oh, it's no longer Y. Okay. Oh, his shit's easy. Okay.
Not me.
There we go. That was so hard for me, for some reason.
You will not test my faith.
And she's gonna teleport the fuck out of here again. Kungamon, Kung Fu Twins.
The Dragon Grotto.
What if the next revenants we have to fight are us?
Then we fight them, Kunga.
Oh, this is a nice visual. Okay.
Elder gods, I have come to seek counsel. The realms are in crisis.
The crisis is grave indeed, Raiden. Every being will be erased in a temporal Armageddon. Even we Elder Gods, already our power weakens.
What?
I will fight Cetrion. But how?
You must find Kronika's key and gain control of her hourglass. Only then will time's momentum be restored.
It will be done.
Speak your mind, Raiden.
Since this time merger, I have learned about my future. That my champions fall. That I become a tyrant. If Kronika is defeated, will I be consigned to this grim fate?
The restoration of time will not predetermine your destiny. That is for you to shape.
Aw. Still. That's such a heavy burden just to weigh on yourself, just knowing.
Is there any point to us asking you to put those back?
They said you'd come.
Who said?
Who do you think, Kung Lao?
Past selves, meet your future selves.
Welcome to your future, courtesy of Raiden.
Our future may be tragic, but it's not Lord Raiden's fault. You've both been warped by Shinnok's evil.
Shao Kahn snapped my neck in the arena. Raiden saw it coming and did nothing.
I would have defeated Shao Kahn, but Raiden won the glory. His lightning cut me down.
No, I don't believe that.
One day Raiden will betray you. Then you will believe.
Liu Kang?
You spew Shinnok's lies. You attacked Lord Raiden, and he defended himself. He did what he thought right to protect Earthrealm.
Protect? Raiden enslaves Earthrealm. How was I ever so blind as you?
Hurts.
Oh my god. Everything about this scenario is so hard. Trying to hit me with that bullshit. There we go. Fuck.
How did I get so deluded?
Is it me, or could they be telling the truth?
Worry about it later. We have bigger problems.
Whatever the fuck this guy's doing.
You should have listened to your revenant counterparts. With this power, Kronika will remake history.
Swing! Nice. Like a badass.
That was easy.
Is it easy?
I, Geras, am a fixed point in time. With every death and rebirth, I grow stronger.
Let's do Kung Lao.
Fetch the Jinsei, chosen one.
You're good. But you're no great Kung Lao.
Fuck you!
You've met my ancestor?
He stood a chance against me. You have none. Fight.
Oh, that's a big fuck you, Garrus. God. Oh, fuck! Hold on, now I'm curious. Oh, that's all it is. Okay, well, I mean, fuck it. Oh, shit! Get up, yeah! Oh, so good! God damn it! Oh shit! Oh no, his teleport's a little slow! I'm not gonna live. Oh my god. He's getting me on the fucking teleport. Thank you. I was sweating over here. Fuck.
You Cholan monks exceed your reputation. I respect your spirit, but Kronika's will must be done.
Fucking time lording bullshit over here.
Themselves will cease to exist. We need them to defend the keep.
Interesting.
Yet again, Liu Kang, you've chosen the wrong destiny.
Will be mine once Kotal is killed.
And what is your progress, Sector?
The Cyberlink Quay factory is modified to your specifications. Production exceeds projections.
She's bringing in everybody in this one.
Lord Raiden, what did the Elder God say?
We must find Kronika, wrest the control of history from her. If we succeed, our destiny can change.
So what we were told is true? You were involved in our deaths?
Yes. Had the timeline continued, my decisions would have led to your deaths. But the Elder Gods assure me that such a future is not inevitable. This is but one of many possible timelines.
That is a lot to take on faith.
Rest assured, Kung Lao. I am aware now of what may come. I will not bring harm to either of you. You have my vow.
Thank you, Lord Raiden.
We must find Kronika's keep and strike it, as hard and as fast as we can muster, before all is lost. What have you learned about Kronika's effect on Earthrealm?
We're tracking sites around the globe with major temporal anomalies. Picture's still fuzzy.
Our kid's something, isn't she?
Oh, Cage. I'm not your Sonya.
Sorry. Too easy to forget.
We've prioritized info that correlates attacks from the Netherrealm with time anomalies.
Helpful. But we have more to worry about than the Netherrealm.
Yeah, we do. Grandmaster Sub-Zero reports heavy losses to his Lin Kuei clan. The Time Merger has resurrected his old enemy, Sektor.
Sektor? Was he not the Grandmaster who years ago enslaved the Lin Kuei?
That's him. He's reactivating and upgrading the same factory he built to convert the Lin Kuei into cyber-killing machines.
Undoubtedly, to construct new and more powerful cyber Lin Kuei. Kronika may seek to co-opt them. What of Sub-Zero?
Already on his way to shut down the factory. Grandmaster Hisashi is going with him.
Grandmaster Hisashi? Hanzo Hisashi?
Yes. Why do you ask, Lord Raiden? Fire and ice.
Your hearing is failing, Sub-Zero. I recognized your footsteps, Hanzo. This Sektor, I will not let him threaten my clan again. The old Cyber Lin Kuei factory was defunct, buried beneath this quarry. Until the time disruption. Now, Sektor's returned and reactivated it. He's building an army by processing Lin Kuei warriors kidnapped from my temple.
I can see why you need me.
We could enter through that tunnel, but a frontal assault would be...
bloody.
Needlessly dangerous. There's another entrance, less populated.
And the rest of your plan?
We get help on the inside.
Oh, shit. Jesus, they really have to dig into them. Fuck. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh no, Sub-Zero.
We'll avenge your clan.
Thank you.
focus on disabling Cyrax. He's the key.
We require additional candidates for cyberization.
Once delivered, how long before the next generation is born?
Sup? By cyberizing him?
Keep Cyrax alive. We need him. There is no future in which you are fit to lead the Lin Kuei.
You always doubted me, Sub-Zero. Help me back. Kronika sees my true potential.
Fight.
You bitch! Oh. Getting me on these fucking final... Does he have... What's his... Slide ice ball. Oh, okay. Oh, damn it.
You deceive yourself, Frost.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Fight!
Grrr. Just kick him the chin. Oh, that's super dope. Oh my god, it's so good to use those characters.
Hurry before we face more Cyber Lin Kuei. He'll need a moment to initialize. Sector, show yourself.
Recognize me, little brother.
I do. Oh, this teleporting motherfucker, that's right. Fucking noob Cybot. Oh, that's the best fucking move I've seen so fucking far, man. God. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I remember your bullshit from Mortal Kombat 9. Fuck you. Fuck you. So, they really brought Noob Cybot back, which is super dope. And the first character we fought, which was Frost. That was a protege, basically. Ooh, crushing blow. Fuck! Fuck you! Gotta cheat it out! Cyrax, you okay, bro?
No. You ripped out my heart. Made me a machine.
Your soul is intact, Cyrax. Trust me. I speak from experience.
Qualier, is that you? You look so old. And Scorpion?
We'll explain later. For now. No, we share the same goal, the Cyber Lin Kuei's destruction.
We need your help, Cyrax.
I can disable their communications network. It'll shut down this factory and every Cyber Lin Kuei connected to it.
Right on, man. Oh no, not this motherfucker! Fucking, oh my god, that was the best. What? What? Oh, what an ass. Oh my god. Yeah. This is gonna be an edit. Can we just enjoy the visuals and everything in between about this right now? Oh, it's so beautiful. I love it. Let's do Sub-Zero. No! It makes me wonder already. What is gonna be the DLC characters for this game? What is the DLC packs? Because if we have Cyrax and Insector, like movable, playable, fighting characters right now, does that mean they're gonna be like the first combat pack characters? Ooh! Nope! Fuck you and your teleporting bullshit! I hope we can bring him back. He was such a cool character.
Service she needs, but I can't quite a fee until another job.
You will see. Can you restore him?
There's some frame damage. Circuitry looks good. Looks like someone did a software wipe. Fixing that won't come cheap.
Once he is repaired, can he be replicated? Hundreds of times. Thousands.
That's a tall order. But anything's possible. With the right help.
Serve Kronika, and she will provide.
Take the deal. Trust me.
Ha
weren't kidding. It's like a mirror, reflecting the past.
How about that? Over 50 and still a ripper.
There's still the matter of our fee.
We get paid in the new era. Kronika will make sure the Black Dragon come out on top. Not only in the black market, in every market.
Right then, let's get to business.
Man, we're making all the deals.
Reach your dad yet, kid?
The network's still down. I hate being so far away. Dad must be climbing the walls.
Be patient. You'll get through.
I know my dad's still alive, but it's like I'm seeing a ghost.
You and me both. But they aren't ghosts. Oh, they're definitely real.
Can this be any more bizarre?
How is Jax doing? Aw. What are you looking for, Jax?
Come on. Come on.
Why is she here?
Jackson Briggs. Do not fear. I have come to offer you a new life. A better life.
That's awfully generous, seeing as we never met.
We have not met. But I know you. How valiantly you have served. How horribly you have suffered. That was not my plan for you.
Your plan?
You were to retire distinguished, not in disgrace. Years from now, General Jackson Briggs. More importantly, your daughter was not to serve, nor endure the same tragedies you have. Your home should be filled with grandchildren. Help me, and it will be.
What?
The Tarkatans, long extinct, have also returned.
Shao Kahn will seek them out. He relies on their power.
Kotal scouts tracked a Tarkatan war party to the Kaitin's lost hive, Devorah's ancestral home. Her hand in Shao Kahn's escape makes that our starting point.
Please advise me of what you learn. I must consult with the Elder Gods.
When do we leave?
Your duty lies elsewhere, Princess. I need you to enlist Queen Shiva. Her support is critical against both Kronika and Shao Kahn.
Surely you can...
Queen Shiva does not trust me. No Shokan has since my bloody battle with Goro.
Shiva's always respected your opinion more than anyone's. When she hears you support Kotal, she'll join us. If that is my duty, so be it.
Thank you, Princess.
Are you my friend or his consort? It was my idea, Kitana. It's in your best interest. Succeed with Shiva, and Kotal will pledge his loyalty to you. There's no bond more sacred to an Ashtek like him.
Queen Shiva? So after Goro fucked off?
I remember when we could ride like this alone.
My life has changed as Outworld's come. Thankfully, you have not.
You haven't changed much either, despite the years. You're still the same noble warrior I met in Shao Kahn's court. And now you're Kahn. I'm surprised no woman has claimed your bed and become your queen.
Many have tried.
Yet they failed. Why?
None of them were you.
Aww.
There are fresh tracks leading into the hive. If Shao Kahn's in there, he'll be difficult to find. The tunnels are endless.
Set fire to them. If he's hidden, he will be smoked out.
Kotal, we don't know who else is in there.
Or what's down there? Oh shit. We're just booking it down there now. Let's fuck her up, Jade! Fucking creature in the back. That's some bullshit. What does she have? Took the fucking
You're welcome. When called for a higher purpose, we must serve.
Yo, what the fuck?
You will bleed for your betrayal, Devorah.
This one acts only for the hive's survival.
Get your fucking ozzapositor bullshit out of here. Hell. shit. What is our buttons? Oh my god. Blazing nitro kick. What the hell? I'm freaking out over here, guys. Look at Devorah's hide. It's pretty fucking scary. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck you, bitch. Bitch.
Wish to survive? Tell us where to find Shao Kahn.